Rick Moranis creates some giant problems. Honey, I blew up the kid. Our absent-minded inventor is back with financial backing and turns his kid and wife into giants, making the rest of the team look like jokes and getting his boss fired in the process. Worth watching for Lloyd Bridges as his boss's boss.